The Electoral Commission says registered voters who have misplaced their ID cards can still vote in the November elections.
However, those who need replacement of lost ID cards will have to pay 5 cedis.
The Electoral Commission is charging 5 cedis for the replacement of lost voter identification card ahead of this year's elections. The Commission explained this was based on the constitutional instrument CI 91. CI 91 Regulation 15 Sub-Regulation 2 states that the Commission shall, on the basis of the recommendation of the district officer, authorize the issuance of a replacement voter identification card to applicant at a cost to be determined by the Commission. Commission's Director of Elections Samuel Tete explained the Commission decision was also based on the alarming rate at which people request for replacement of the ID cards.
People do not actually attach much importance to the holding of the ID card because it is free. It will seem as if that if people are also made to pay for it, then it means that they can also keep their ID cards properly.
Already, some concerns have been raised about the purchasing power of some Ghanaians to afford 5 cedis fee for the replacement of the card. Commission's Director of Elections Samuel Tete explained that the cost was determined based on the materials needed to produce an ID card.
The law says at a cost to be determined by the Commission. So we can actually say that because of maybe changes in the prices of maybe laminates and other things that we use to replace the cards, we have decided to charge this for the replacement of a card.
This development, many fear, may force some people to engage in double registration, which will eventually disenfranchise them. While another concern was the possibility of some political parties taking advantage to sponsor those who cannot afford on the condition that they vote for that party in this year's elections. Samuel Tete disagreed, explaining that even those without ID cards can vote in this year's elections.
You get to the police station and even you don't have an ID card and you have your name on the register, and the barcode is scanned, I hope you get me, and your picture pops up, definitely you can do what? Go and then vote.
He says electoral laws regulating the replacement of lost voter identification card can be reviewed in future regarding the cost and other aspects.